Andrew Ditch, leave my people alone. Let my people go.